Welcome to Linux Help Channel. In this video, we are going to see about Quick CMS. First, we will give a short intro about Quick CMS. Quick CMS is a free content management system software. It has a very good tech support. It has many extensions. It takes less time to install the Quick CMS software. It is incredibly fast and secure. It is very easy to manage. It is very stable. It requires some knowledge of HTML and CSS to set the page design. Since there are not many templates to choose from, this video covers the installation of Quick CMS on Linux Mint 19. The requirement for Quick CMS: Apache, PHP and its modules. First, I'm going to check my Linux Mint version. My Linux Mint version is 19. Now I am moving into the installation procedure. For that, first I'm going to download the Quick CMS installation package using wget command. Once the download is completed, extract the downloaded package using unzip command. Now move the Quick CMS directory to Apache root directory. Now set the ownership and permission for the Quick CMS. Now set the permission. Now configure the virtual host for accessing the Quick CMS. Now save and quit. Now disable the default site access. Now enable the site access for Quick CMS. Now enable the rewrite module. Once all the step is completed, restart the Apache service. Now switch to your browser and enter your domain name. This is the welcome page of Quick CMS. Now go to the admin page. Enter your admin credentials to log in the Quick CMS. This is the dashboard of Quick CMS. This is the method how to install Quick CMS on Linux Mint 19.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For more queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.